Good afternoon, one and all. My name is Kevin Kumar. I am studying 9th class. Today I am going to discuss about helping verbs. Helping verbs are also known as the be forms. In helping verbs, present we use that is, am, are. Past we use that was, were. Future we use that will, shall. First we talk about present. Present is, am, are pronouns are. Is for am you use the I. For is use that is it. For we are use that you, we, they. Examples was, were. Use that was, I, he, she, it. Was, we, you, they, were. Examples of present: I am a boy. In this sentence, am is a helping verb. He is object. In this sentence, is helping verb. Dancing is main verb. We are swimming in the pool. In this sentence, helping verbs are main verb, swimming. This is examples for present. Past you use that examples I was doing homework. In this sentence was helping verb, doing was main verb. Where is helping verb? Where is helping verb? Playing is main verb. This is the examples of past. Future, these are the helping verbs. Present ki is, am, are vastadi. Past was, by, or. Future will, shall. The past ki pronouns I, he, she, it, was. Who, you, they, were. Present is, am, are. Help pronouns I, am. He, she, it, is, we, she, it, is, we, you, they, are. The past examples are, I was doing homework, we were playing in the garden, was helping verb, doing main verb, were helping verb, playing main verb. These are the examples of past. The present examples are, I am a boy, he is dancing on the stage, we are swimming in the pool, am is helping verb, is helping verb, dancing main verb, are helping verb, swimming main verb.